Hi everyone, it's Vicky here and welcome back. Today I'm showcasing the new release by Tonic Studios, which is called Wonderful Wishes. They have released 5 lovely stamp sets for holidays, and this video is part of a block party so that you can see all the stamps in action and get inspired. And to celebrate, I also have an exclusive coupon code for you for both the UK and the US online shops. You can get anything you like if you use the code for 10% off, and you will find the code down below in the description area as well as on my blog. I'm going to show you 3 of the 5 new stamp sets. All of them are 6x8, so they are really big. This one is called Santa's Little Wishes, and it gives you 3 houses to create a little scene, as well as an elf, a snowman, a Santa, and of course you get trees as well as a sleigh and many gifts to create a little scene. You get lots of stamps to play with, and I think all these stamps are great for those who love to stamp and color in the images, so you can have fun with your coloring mediums. Now let's move on to a second stamp set, and this is the one that I will be using today. It is the Warm Cocoa Wishes, and I think it is adorable and really unique. I like the figures and the size of them because they really make a statement. They are a big focal point on a card, but you also get tiny little elements as well, like birdies and leaves, a couple of critters. You also get many sentiments to use on your cards, and I absolutely love these handwritten words. And the third stamp set that I'm going to show you is called Christmas Snow Globe, and of course you get a big snow globe to play with. Now everything else fits inside the snow globe, and you get many different elements like houses, a Santa, a little snowman. Everything you see here fits inside the snow globe, but of course you can use them separately to create your own little scenes. Plus you get tiny little stamps such as snowflakes and hearts and little circles to embellish your cards. So for today I'm going to use the Warm Cocoa Wishes stamp set to create a card. I'm stamping my image with black ink that it is alcohol friendly so that I can use my alcohol markers later on. But of course, depending on the colors that you choose and the coloring medium, you can get completely different looks. Now I chose to go with my Nouveau alcohol markers, and the fun part about these markers is that they come in a set of 3, so you always know that they mix together. Now, for coloring the skin, I'm using the Skin Tones set, and I mixed one marker from the Cookies set so that I can get her skin a little bit darker. For her sweater, I used the 3 markers from the Reds set. For the scarf, I used the Greens and the Clover set. And finally, for the hair, I used the Brown set. And just because I love dimension, I'm going to fuzzy cut her. I'm cutting out exactly where the line is, so I will not end up having any white border all around. It's not that difficult to cut it out. And this way I will be able to pop her on my card. I used a circle to cut out a window on green cardstock, and I'm going to use this stencil. This is by Tonic Studios, and it is called Snowflake Flurry Stencil. It features different clusters of snowflakes as well as a big one at the center. I'm going to use this one at the corner, and I will go all around my card and add some interest there. For that I'm using Distress Oxide ink, and you can see how lovely it inks on top of dark cardstock. So I'm not going to switch to another design. I will be using only this design of snowflakes throughout my panel. And I'm just turning it around so that I can fill in all the card. Now I'm going to use again Distress Oxide ink in a dark brown color, and I'm going to ink up all the edges. I'm going for a very cozy and warm color theme here, and it is very Christmassy-like, but depending on the colors you choose, it doesn't have to give that Christmas vibe. You can use like blues, for example, and silvers to get a completely different look. Now, I have cut out with 2 circles, one inside the other, this ring, out of glitter cardstock, and I'm going to use my Nouveau Deluxe at the back and stick this ring on top of my window. This way I will end up having a lovely border, a shiny one, that really defines that window. Now this could easily turn into a shaker card, however I'm just going for a window card here, so that I can tuck inside my girl. All the papers that I'm using are by Tonic Studios and they are really special. I don't know if you could see the shine on the brown cardstock. It's really beautiful in real life. Now for the girl, I'm using foam tape at the back and I'm going to tuck her inside. And I want her scarf, the end of her scarf, to pop on top of the window. So I'm going to make a little slit there, just for some extra interest. So all I have to do now is to add some finishing touches and of course the sentiment. For the sentiment, I white embossed hugs and kisses on the same brown cardstock as I have at the background, and I'm going to finish it off by adding some nouveau drops at the center of the snowflakes. The one that I'm using here is the Dream Drops and the color is Cloud 9. It gives a lovely iridescent look that it's really beautiful in real life. So here is a close-up look on the card that I made for today. Don't forget that down below in the description area you will find links to everything I used, as well as an exclusive 10% code for everything you get from the Tonic Studios online shops, both on UK and US. So I hope you had fun, that you got inspired. Thank you all so much for visiting today, and I'll see you all next time.